Good morning, everyone. It's 10:40 a.m. on a Tuesday, and I'm off to Bedok Central for my usual twice a month haircut. This is my last haircut before I go to Europe, so this haircut has to literally last me for the next 16 days. I woke up last night at 3:30 a.m. because there was a pain in my stomach. I can feel the acids in my stomach like churning, which is really bad. And I suspect it's the Old Chang-Kee chicken curry that I ate for dinner. That's the problem when I have when I have late lunch at 3 p.m. Which means, because when I had late lunch at 3 p.m., it means that I can't have dinner at the usual 6 p.m. slot. So I had to eat something anyway at 7. But it was just Ya-Kun Old Chang-Kee, the Ya-Kun curry, the Ya-Kun chicken curry with bread, and that shit tasted funny. I just continue eating it anyway, because if I don't eat it, then I'll probably be hungry at midnight. So yeah, should have stopped eating anyway. So I woke up at 3:30 with a pain in my stomach. Went to the kitchen. Went to the usual. I took the usual milk of magnesium. I have this medicine called the milk of magnesium that apparently neutralizes the acids in your stomach, and that thing is good. Okay, it is good. Then, but I couldn't sleep, of course, after eating it. I couldn't sleep immediately after it, so I had to wait 1 hour before I could actually go back to sleep. So in that 1 hour, I was just rubbing my tummy viciously with minyak kayu putih, which is one of the most amazing products I've ever used. Into the dark, found by the lake. We were so close. Because you're busy studying, right?
And busy being overseas.
Oh, sure. Okay, just finished my haircut and I'm on my way now to Bedok Point, and I met up with Jeng Jeng Jeng. Joel. You're separated by a wall, we're separated by a wall. Okay. So how old are you now?
24.
Oh my god, Joel's 24? Wow!
You've known me since I was
I thought you're 22 or something, you know.
24.
So yeah, I finally met up with Joel after what, a year?
I think about that.
A few years. A year. Because he was busy overseas. 6 months, 6 months overseas. He went to like a lot of European countries, discovered himself. Discovered his true personality. Yeah, discovered a lot of things apparently. Yeah, so we're gonna ask him 33 questions. I'm gonna ask him 33 questions later, which should be quite exciting. Joel is late.
Just 10 minutes.
Why are you late?
The bus is taking so long.
Please, slow.
Really, really. I was there for like 10 minutes. I was like, if the bus came when I arrived at the bus stop, I wouldn't have been.
That's true. And that's true.
The Iris app wasn't working.
Oh, you don't Uber.
It's right here.
Yeah, that's why you should Uber. What logic is this? This is chicken skin. This is the most amazing chicken skin I've ever eaten. God, this place doesn't disappoint me. Is it? We are at Thai boat noodle again. Joel is now single.
And available.
Single, available, and ready to mingle. I'll put his number here. No. Joel, can I ask you 33 questions?
Okay.
What was your first thought when you woke up this morning?
I'm gonna be late.
Cats or dogs?
Dogs.
What's the first thing you notice about a person you like?
Teeth.
Okay. What do you usually have for breakfast?
I wake up for lunch.
What do you like most about Singapore?
Singapore? I don't know.
What's your most Singaporean trait?
I'm very competitive.
What's your favourite beverage?
Teh si peng less sugar.
Who's the person you like to have tasty pink less sugar with?
My best friends.
What song pumps you up the most?
People like us. Kelly Clarkson.
Yeah, of course. What's your favorite fashion trend?
Long prints.
Is it as okay? As evident by the bag. What's the greatest learning experience in your life?
Backpacking solo and meeting Syrian refugees on a train.
What's the most favorite country you visited in the past year?
Netherlands.
If your life was a song, what would the title be?
Come What May.
Who's your favorite author?
J.K. Rowling.
What's the book you're currently reading?
The Art of an Idea.
Oh, okay.
John Hunt.
What's the one book that changed your way of life?
Nothing yet, but maybe The Art of the Idea.
Favorite pop star?
Kelly Clarkson.
What are your favorite lyrics?
You took a Polaroid of us, then discovered the rest of the world was black and white. We were in screaming color.
What's your favorite holiday?
Christmas.
What's the best advice you give yourself when you were 15?
Choose to be happy. Don't worry about what other people think of you.
What's the best advice you'll give a friend?
Everything happens for a reason. So either you deal with it or just fuck it.
What's the moment you felt most nervous?
Last week when they were going to announce the results of the competition.
What's the first thing that comes to mind when I say Oprah Winfrey?
Giveaways.
How about
you get a car?
How about Beyonce?
Sasha Fierce.
What's your favorite animal?
Elephant.
What's your favorite imaginary animal?
Unicorn.
What's the most beautiful thing in the world?
I think traveling with someone you love.
What's your favorite food?
Chirashi don.
Ooh. Favorite color?
Green.
Favorite curse word?
Fuck.
Are you satisfied with your life currently?
Yeah.
If you could give me one advice right now, what would it be?
To dare to do things you want to do. Dare to dream and chase it.
Last question. What's your spirit animal?
Jack Fallon.
Thank you! We are having red velvet waffle stack with Joel dropped, which is why it's now leaning. And not straight, it's really leaning, see? And not straight up. But we'll see whether it's nice. There you go. Poor presentation.
It's so fragile.
It is. It's like life.
Life, yeah.
It's like life. This red velvet stack is like life. We're done with cafe, we're done with drinks, we're done with 30 questions. And I'm now walking
and catching up.
And I'm now walking Joel to school, which is in SMU. What do you do in school?
Study.
What do you study la?
Business management. And double major in marketing and corporate communications.
Such a mouthful.
I know.
Story of his life, mouthful. can you cross here?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it suddenly became very hazy, you see. Like it just rained like 10, like 30, an hour ago, it just rained. And then suddenly it's very hazy. Bye. Enjoy your class.
God.